I would say it's partly cloudy. I based that assessment on the fact that we're using the internet probably well beyond what was intentionally used, designed for. That's good and bad. Internet is now part of everyday consumer conversation. The challenge from an architecture standpoint is how to get there without compromising a lot of things that make it so good that allow us to get here in the first place. Right? So from an architecture standpoint, which is, I'm a system architect, is to accommodate that without compromising integrity and the degree of quality and speed of implementation that get us here.